guys, it's Ilana, and welcome back to my channel. So for this week's video, I'm going to be doing my October 2018 Stitchfix unboxing for y'all. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and unbox this guy. So if you are new to Stitchfix, Stitchfix is a personal stylist subscription service that you could get once a month, every other 2 to 3 weeks, depending on what you want, and you get 5 items. There is a $20 styling fee that is applied to every fix, and that $20 goes to a credit, so you can get an extra $20 off when you purchase any items for your fix. It's a pretty great deal, and I think it's worth the money. So let's go see what's inside my box. So I should mention that every box comes with a return envelope, so you can return all the items that you do not want to keep, and your shipping is free and prepaid. And then also, every fix comes with a note and an invoice from your stylist. Okay, so let's read my note. Hi, Ilana. It's great to be styling you once again. Have you ever heard the quote, "Style is a way to say who you are without having to speak" by Rachel Zoe? I have not heard that. It couldn't be more true. These pieces will complement your one-of-a-kind casual classic style that is reflected in your style rainbow. Okay. I wasn't able to find a little black dress like you had described in your request. What a shock. But it's okay. I finally got one from another store, so we don't have to worry about that anymore. However, I will certainly keep an eye out for one in upcoming fixes. In the meantime, I included the Goldray dress. The tie back detailing reminded me of the confident, sexy vibes you described in your profile. How is the length? The Lysse leggings are fabulous fall and winter bottom. Pair these leggings with the DLE top or the LUQ top. Add the gray Sophie Rue cardigan on chilly days. Let me know what I can do to make your 19th fix even better. Have fun. Cheers, Lo. Okay, perfect. So they gave me Lo again. I really liked Lo, so I'm really excited to see what Lo has in store for me. I will try on some of these tops with those leggings that she mentioned. I might style them with the cardigan, and then I'll try the dress on separately. So I'm just going to make a bunch of outfits for you guys. Okay, so let's talk about the Goldray Fortuna knit dress. As you can see, it's this really nice dark heather gray color, and it is $54. So as I was trying it on, I thought it was very flattering, and it was super comfortable. The only problem is that it was absolutely way too long, and it completely swallowed me. It is not meant for someone who is very petite, like me, and the dress literally went down to my knees, and that was a big problem. And then as I turn around, you can just see how it doesn't really flatter my bottom very well and has this just weird gap between my bottom and my legs. The color looked great and it was flattering, but it was just too long on me, and I will not be purchasing this dress. Okay, so the next 2 items that I tried on was the LUQ Parmila back detail cropped knit top. And this top is $28. And then I tried it on with the Lysse Cherylin seam detail vegan leather leggings. And those leggings were $98. I had a big problem with the leggings because they were too small on me, and I had a really hard time of pulling them up. They were also a little bit too long for my body type, and they bunch up at the bottom. I also recently bought a pair of vegan leather leggings, so I don't need another pair, and $98 is a lot of money for a pair of vegan leather leggings. I absolutely love the cropped knit top. It's something that I can wear at the gym. It's super affordable. It was super comfortable, and I didn't feel very self-conscious in it because it is a crop top. So I will definitely be keeping this. It flattered my body so well, and that price was just an absolute steal. So also with the vegan leather leggings, I tried on the DLE Bess 3/4 sleeve crop top, and this shirt is $34. That's also not a bad price for a crop top, but I thought this crop top was kind of odd because it had these weird slits that showed skin out the side, and I don't know, I didn't really like that. I felt like I would get kind of cold wearing that kind of top where it has even more skin kind of being revealed on the sides of my stomach, I guess, or the top of my stomach, and I just thought it was just really weird, and I didn't like putting it on. So I just won't be keeping that because I just really didn't like the cut of the item. And then finally, the last piece that I tried on was the Sophie Rue Demeter cardigan in light gray. And this cardigan is $48. So $48 is not a bad price for a cardigan. Most cardigans that I paid from Stitch Fix have been like $50 to $60. So I really liked that price range a lot. The cardigan was very, very comfortable. I don't really wear long cardigans anymore, but I actually am going to keep this because $48 is a really great price. There's so much that I can do with this cardigan. This is going to be super comfortable and cozy to wear around the house on a cold winter day. So I really like the cardigan. Okay, so now that I've showed you all five items, let's talk about the cost breakdown. So the Stylist Pick subtotal was $262. If I were to buy all five items at the 25% discount, it would take away $65.50, leaving me at a new order subtotal of $196.50. Because I am only getting two things, getting the crop top, which was $28, and the Demeter cardigan, $48, so I would be paying $76 for both items. So $76 for two items. Unfortunately, yeah, two items is not a lot, but these items were still in my style, love. So don't worry, it's just that some things just didn't fit me. And that's what it matters, is like, these things are things that I would wear. It's just that the styles and the fits were just a little bit off for my body shape. So we'll talk more in my next note so you know how to style my fix bag. Okay guys, well that is my October 2018 Stitch Fix. I hope you enjoyed it. Stitch Fix videos will still be around, so do not worry. Be sure to subscribe to my channel. I post new videos on Mondays, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!